Seriously, how many more?
Exploder!
What?
One of those big fucking guys!
No more, please, please, please. Don't Falcon's Five anymore.
Kid?
Yeah.
No, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Let me check the bridge.
Alright, what's the plan now? Where's he gone? Oh, he's there.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Holy cow. How many times did I die through that little bit?
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Oh, shit.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Oh. Amazing she remembered what the horse was.
Let's get out of here.
At least the rabbit would still be fresh.
Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Oh.
Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
God, he looks in a real, real bad way. Now for the real fun part. And I thought my bloody game blue screen then. It really did. Go, come on! Come on! Bloody hell, how much longer is she going to survive for? You are kidding me, I've got literally next to no supplies. I think we've got to get out of this house.
David, then. I ain't taking a chance.
She really doesn't have that good a listening.
Well, look out here. You guys, check that cabin.
Oh, on, come in the house.
Right here! Fuck!
No idea where the hell they are. There's two of them in the house. How the hell am I going to get out of here? Without them bloody seeing me. She takes some damage when she does that. Someone just tried to shoot at her. Crap. Go. Keep moving down, keep avoiding him. Oh, thank you. That were close. That were real close. I think first time round.
Where do I go?
Yeah, first time round. I think we did a little bit better than this. Being very, very stealthy. Just knowing I can't freaking see anyone. And that last house had a few arrows we could use. Fucking sure.
Right here.
Shit. I ain't dead yet, bitches.
Search the area.
Okay.
You.
Where do I go? Building.
Another one down. Sweet. Right, I'm gonna make another elf pack. And now we are officially out of bloody rags. Worth it. Lovely shot, that one. Come on. A bit closer. That's not good for my elf. Night night. Come on. Oh, thank you. I think we've escaped most of them. At the cost of one few bloody elf packs.
That should get me out of here.
Where the hell? Which bloody way are we going? I think we've got to go there. Oh, okay, we're going this way.
Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Okay.
I'm just trying to remember how much further we need to go. Really can't remember for the life of me. What I do know is we are really getting to the thick of the game. Should do it. Yep, perfect.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
And I just got to be a little bit more careful. Last attempt died. Literally, where Ellie's head is. Just need to be a tad more careful. I always hate it when I hear that sound effect. Come on, matey. Come on, up the stairs. Seriously, I don't get it back.
Stand out. Where is this kid?
I'm trying to think, where did that second arrow, or first arrow buddy went?
Fuck!
I've only got one arrow left. It's always fun being stealthy. It really is. I think we've only got one more left. Just for the life of me, I can't remember. Damn it! Come on, son of a bitch. Get up. He thinks I'm behind there, so... Oh, snap! Straight in the chest and straight to the ragdoll physics. Where that arrow went. Oh well.
How do I get out of here?
Sure, I can't use the jet ski. Oh, there we go. This is fucking tense. I'm slowly running out of freaking ammo and supplies.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
What have we got to play with? I can make one of those, but I don't really want to waste the supplies yet. Oh, bit of a glitch there.
Where's the way out?
Sack it. We'll just make the supplies. There's gonna be a few other goodies around here. Yes, definitely the supplies. Holy Christ, that. That's not good for my health.
I got this.
Oh, shit!
Shit, shouldn't have done that. Oh, oh. Oh. Yeah. That's, kind of my own fault. I think we're gonna get ambushed there. I don't know why, I've just got that inkling feeling. Grab those.